Welcome to this video presentation that is going to give you a brief introduction to file management on Windows 7. A file on your computer is a self-contained piece of information. It can be a typed document, a presentation, a video, a picture, or even a song. And you can see some examples on the screen here. We have an image file, a PowerPoint presentation, a Word document, a song, and an InDesign file. A folder, on the other hand, is where you store your files. Folders are a great way to organize your files since you can store related information in one place. For example, you could have a folder for school where you keep all of your schoolwork and a folder for vacation where you keep your vacation pictures. This way, you can easily find files you are looking for and not waste your time searching through your computer. When it comes to organizing your folders in Windows, you don't need to start from scratch. Windows already has libraries set up to get you started. So when you click on the Libraries folder, which is the file folder on the bottom left-hand side of the screen, the Libraries window will open up. And you'll see you have a Documents library, a Picture library, a Music library, and a Video library. Documents of each type will default to the correct category when you're saving them. So if you're saving a Word document, its default location is Documents. Or if you're saving a picture, it's going to go into the Pictures library, unless you specify otherwise. If you want to become even more organized, though, you'll have to create your own folders for storing your files. And here's how to do this. From within your libraries, click on the library of where you want the folder to be. So we're going to create a folder for school, so we're going to keep it in the Documents library. So double-click on that. Now your Documents library will open up. Now from here, there's two ways to create a new folder. You can go to the menu at the top and click on this New Folder button, or find a blank space anywhere within the library, right-click on the mouse, and scroll down to New, and select Folder as the first item in the list, and your new folder will appear. Now we're going to give it a name, but I'm going to call it English, and press Enter. And there you go, you've created a new folder. Now, as you can see, the folder that we just created is empty. So to move files into the folder, you can do one of two things. The first way is to drag and drop. And this is easiest if the file is in the same library as the folder. So we're going to just find this document over here and hold down on the left mouse button and drag it over top of our folder and release the mouse button to drop it in. Then to double check that this worked, we can click on our folder and you'll see our document inside. So that's the first way to do it. Now the other way is to cut and paste the file into the folder. And this is a better option if you're moving files from different libraries, so you don't unexpectedly let go of the mouse and drop it into the wrong file. So now we're going to cut and paste one of our files by right-clicking on the mouse and select Cut. And then we're going to open our folder, right-click on the mouse, and select Paste. And there you go, our file is now in our new folder. Thanks for watching!